Acer has unveiled a new version of its Aspire One netbook running Windows 7 and plans to put it on sale simultaneously with the new operating system's debut next week. The Aspire One D250 has a 10.1-inch screen, which is the same size as current Aspire One computers, but the resolution has been increased to 1280 by 720 pixels. The computer features a 1.66 GHz version of Intel's Atom N280 processor and a 160GB hard disk drive. Basic battery life is up to 3.5 hours, but that more than doubles with an optional long life battery. In Japan, the Aspire One will ship on October 22nd with the Windows 7 Starter Edition and cost 46,800 yen, that's around $550. Prices and launch dates for other markets weren't immediately available. The laptop is one of several Windows 7-based machines that Acer said it will begin selling next week. Versions of its Aspire timeline with 11.6 and 13.3-inch screens will also be offered with Windows 7 Home Premium. The former is based on an Intel Celeron processor, while the latter features a Core 2 Duo. Acer will also launch a laptop running AMD's Athlon 2 X2 dual-core processor. Aimed at multimedia applications, the computer has a 15.6-inch screen and ATI Radeon HD graphics. In Tokyo, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.